And welcome to Serie A team, round 34 kicks off from the Real Rocca Stadium, where Cagliari take on Udinese. Zielinski rolls the ball through for Gabriel Silva, cuts it back and just will open it off the other side of the crossbar. How did Pereira not open the scoring there? Another swift move from Udinese. The only player standing over the ball, the Cagliari captain, hits it over the crossbar. Shot. Doesn't test Agazzi. The cross from the corner, and Dumici's header over the crossbar. Thiago Ribeiro's delivery. Zlatko Birkić punches to the halfway line. Shot breaks off Badu. Pinilla. That wasn't far away. Casarini's effort. The penalty box. Pereira! He scores in 56 minutes and makes up for that miss at the start of the game. Udinese have the opening goal. It's been well deserved. The only team that really has attacked in this match. That was a chance for the equaliser. Again, Birkić not too clever from the corner. Plenty of danger. Here's Pinilla, he's one of them. Pinilla is looking for the angle for the shot. One top corner. On the top corner of the stadium. Peaks it with a late challenge. And Pinilla, needless. And it could have been dangerous. And it's a red card for Pinilla. The right decision from the referee.